What's up, everyone? This is Maisha. It is now 2015. Another year has gone by. So blessed, I'm so happy to see another year and be with my loved ones and to be with my loved ones here on the West Coast now that I'm back in California. Yay! But anyway, I just wanted to come and kind of just like do a kind of a random video, really. You know, just me, you know, talking. You know, when you just have something on your mind, you just like, you want to talk about it, and it might just come across me rambling, but I was just thinking, you know, it's a new year and everybody has like a New Year's resolution, you know, and all that, you know, but I don't want to have one. I'm not going to say, oh, I want to start the year off like this and maintain, you know, my whole thing is this. I'm just going to do it, you know, and, or continue to do what I've been doing, or, you know, keep doing what I have been, keep being motivated, you know, follow through with everything. It's not me starting something at the beginning of this year, nothing like that. It's just, let's just keep going. Let's just keep it moving. But I was just thinking, like, you know, what's been on my mind is I am 29 years old, so this year I'll be 30. And, you know, I'm a stay-at-home mom of three. You know, married to my lovely husband. We've been married for, this year will be 8 years. But, you know, he has his career. He's in the Navy. I support him to the max, to the fullest. But, you know, I sit there and I think, you know, going, you know, me on and off going to school and having children and stuff. And, you know, of course, I don't have a career of my own as far as like going out and making money or anything like that. Right now, my career is my children and my husband, which is great, you know, for now. But I mean, I'm just like at a place where I, you know, I want something of my own, you know what I mean? Just thinking about the future once my children are grown and, you know, not only that, I just want something for myself, and I really find the whole beauty, you know, era, like, I find it so, I love it. I love everything about it. You know, I like to pick little pieces of everything, like hair. I mean, as far as doing hair, no, I'm not really like loving, like actually doing hair, but I know a lot about hair. You know what I mean? I can give my knowledge on that. You know what I mean? Makeup wise, you know, I enjoy learning new things on makeup. You know, I'm constantly, you know, wanting to know what the newest thing is, this and that, what's everybody wearing, and, you know, on, you know, as far as makeup wise, fashion is the same way. I'm trying to, you know, really get, you know, well, with fashion, I'm really trying to get into that. But I'm just thinking, like, since I like this whole, you know, beauty wise, and I love fitness too. That's something else that I like. I know that when I set my mind to it, I know that I'm on it, you know, and I love it. And I don't want to stop, and, you know, that whole thing. But it just seems like there's always something, a little bump of something just kind of distracts me, and I end up going there. But I'll always come back to it, you know, whatever it is. But I'm just thinking to myself, I mean, I'm 29 years old, and I don't know if any of you guys feel this way, you know, because I've been feeling this way for a while now. Like, what do I want to be when I grow up? And I know that sounds so silly because I'm 29 years old And most people know what they want to be and what they want to do, or doing what they want to do, what they dreamed of. But like right now, I'm at a place where I have no idea. I don't know. I don't know. I have no idea. And my husband, he supports me to the max. Anything that I'm into, you know, I get into, you know, his famous saying to me is, if you're going to do it, don't bullshit it. Do it all the way. You know what I mean? You know, I've got your back, you know, do it, you know? And I love him for that, because not all men, you know what I mean, you know, are willing to let their wife, you know what I mean, especially a young man, for him to stay home, I mean, for her to stay home and, you know, basically chase her dream, you know what I mean, and raise children. You know, I've had so many women that I know, you're very lucky, Maisha. Your husband allows you to stay home. You know, he doesn't work you, you know, to say, hey, you need to get out there and, you know, do something. You know, me being a Navy wife, I've seen it so many times, you know, I've heard it so many times. But anyway, I want to say, like, I don't want to put no guideline on it saying 2015, I'm going to find out. I'm praying that 2015. But the thing is, I'm not going to sit on my butt and just hope and pray that, you know, I figure it out, you know. But no, I'm going to do something. I know that I really love the beauty area and fitness area, but I'm so clueless on what do I want to do with it. I do not enjoy doing hair. So if any of you guys would be like, hey, maybe I know about hair. And I always tell my friends, hey, I can give you pointers on how to do it, but I don't want to do it. Okay. I'm not into doing hair. I do my hair because I have to. I do my daughter's hair because I have to. I do my son's hair, both of my son's hair, because I have to. It's not, when I'm finished, I feel like, oh my gosh, you came up with this. This is awesome. This is a good create. You know what I mean? You did this. I feel good about it, but I don't enjoy it doing it. Like, as far as when I'm doing it, the aftermath, it looks beautiful. Makeup wise, now that's something different. I love doing it. I think it's fun. I don't mind doing it on others. Of course, myself, I love doing it. And, you know, I've also found a passion, like, I guess, that I'm starting to see that I'm really getting into is, like, stage makeup, like the gory. Like, I would love to really get into, like, making, like, certain prosthetics for your face, for, you know, for movies and that whole, like, The Walking Dead type of thing. I think it's, like, really cool, you know, how they come up with these crazy behind ideas of how, you know, just their bodies are deteriorated. It's just bonanza. I mean, bananas to me. Bonanza. One of my dad's favorite shows. But anyway, is there anybody else feel the same way I do? Just wondering, what do you want to do when you grow up? What do you want to be when you grow up? That's what I'm trying to figure out, you know, and I've been trying to figure this out. I feel like I finally have something to work with now that I know that I, you know, I really enjoy the beauty era. Like, I don't know, you guys. Do you guys ever feel this way? Do some of you guys feel this way? You know, am I the only one that's like, okay, she really put herself out there saying she don't know what she want to be when she grow up, but she's already grown. I don't know, you guys, but I told you it was going to be a crazy video, and that's what it is. Anyway, it's randomness, but I love it. Take care. Love you guys. Happy 2015. Woo-woo. Yay. All right. Anyway, I'm going to keep blabbing, you know, if I keep this on any longer. All right. Have a wonderful, wonderful evening. Yeah, it's evening here. Bye-bye.